गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू हैड रीड द चैप्टर एंड लर्न एक्सरसाइजेस. नाउ टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स, वर्ड मीनिंग, मेक सेंटेंसेस, अपोजिट वर्ड्स एंड क्वेश्चन आंसर. चैप्टर थर्ड टू द थिएटर. First heading is difficult words. First heading is difficult words. Number 1, theater. theatre. Theater. theatre. Theater. Number 2, vehicles. 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 Number 3, queue. queue. Number 4, junctions. Junctions. junction. Junctions. Number 5, signs. 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 Number 6, tickets. 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 Next heading is word meaning. Next heading is word meaning. Signals. Signals. Word meaning is indications. Signals. Word meaning is indication. Signals means sanket and indication means bhi sanket. Same meaning aa raha hai. Next, cue. Q word meaning is a line of people. A line of people. Q means line. A line of people. Logon ki line. Same meaning aa raha hai. Okay. And the next heading is make sentences. Make sentences. Sentences banane hai. Okay. Waiting. First heading. First spelling is waiting. Waiting का आप sentence क्या बनाएंगे? Riya is waiting for her school bus. Riya is waiting for her school bus. Waiting means इंतजार. Sentence क्या बनेगा? Riya is waiting for her school bus. Riya अपनी school bus का इंतजार कर रही है. Next, smoke. Smoke means धूम्रपान. धूम्रपान का sentence क्या होगा? Nobody should smoke at public place. Nobody should smoke at public place. Public place पर किसी को धूम्रपान नहीं करना चाहिए. Okay? Next heading is opposite. Buy. Buy opposite is sell. Buy means खरीदना. Sell means बेचना. Buy opposite is sell. Next, happy. Happy opposite is sad. Happy means खुश. Sad means दुखी. Happy opposite is sad. Next, front. Front opposite is back. Front means सामने. Back means पीछे. Front opposite is back. Next heading is always. Sorry, next spelling is always. Always opposite is never. Always means hamesha. Never means kabhi nahi. Always opposite is never.